You know what it is? I think it's some deep-seated insecurity that you think I'm some cheater. I would never cheat on you. Publicly. Okay.